Coach used to tell me, Teddy, if you could get your fighter really calm, he'll see a twitch in the muscle before the jab comes. He'll see a little contraction. He doesn't even know he's seen it. Well, why'd he move? Why was he so good? Why was Ali so good? Why was certain guys so good? They saw something. They were calm enough. Yeah, they had great reflexes. Yeah, great timing. But why? It wasn't just their genetics. Yeah, the speed was their genetics. Yes, yes. But being calm enough, astute enough.